Now, the word diva, which literally means goddess, neatly expresses the bifurcation that successful women in performance often experience. On the one hand, the word is empowering. It connotes a superstar, a queen, an idol, someone of outstanding talent, perhaps a maverick, and certainly someone successful. On the other hand, it's often used pejoratively. It tells us of someone difficult, self-important, and demanding, a bossy prima donna of temperamental dimensions.